This is an inverted row catch. So the idea here is we are letting go and then catching as we fall down so that elbow is strengthening. If I do it up there, nothing's really happening. You got to let yourself start falling so that you actually have some force going through that elbow.